Following some breaking news out of Anderson County this morning, where Highway Patrol tells us a driver died in a crash. Troopers tell us this happened just before 2 o'clock this morning on the East-West Parkway near Sam McGee Road. Highway Patrol says the car's driver crossed the center line and ran off the left side of the road, hitting a utility pole. Troopers tell us that driver died at the scene and no one else was involved. The coroner has not released that driver's name just yet. And some breaking